I can't believe it is you, Gideon. Gideon, look who is here.
Harry! Good God Almighty! We haven't seen you in what? It must be 30 years or more. Susie, we ain't seen Harry since we left down home. So,
this is my grandson. This is my youngest son's child.
Oh, he kind of favors one of my boys when he's about his age.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Boy, that's bad luck to touch a fella with a broom.
Now, he knows better than that. Now, sonny, you apologize to Harry.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. So, what brings you around these parts?
I came all the way from Detroit by bus going to Oakland. Bus stopped in Los Angeles. I had to get off and take me a rest.
You stay till you feel better now. We would like to hear all the news.
Well, I'm worn out, but won't you feel like you're taking in a stranger?
You put them boxes down, and you stay as long as you like.
Well, you sure? I'm not a bother.
Oh, man. Come on.
I don't sleep on spring mattresses. Always make me a pallet on the floor.